Is the pill the most effective form of contraception? To find that out, you have to look at the other forms of contraception that are available. Some of these other forms of contraception are the contraceptive patch, injectable birth control, vagina rings, implant rods, diaphragms, IDU, female condom, and the pill. Out of all those, the most common contraception that is used by young adults is the pill. The pill is a great form of contraception for young females. The pill has a lot of benefits. The benefits aren't always the same for everyone, but some of those benefits are: they make periods more regular, it decreases the amount of menstruation flow, decreases the severity of cramps, decreases acne and helps the appearance of the skin, helps prevent serious health risks, such as pelvic inflammatory disease, which is a major cause of infertility in women. It also helps cancer and osteoporosis. With saying this, there is also some side effects of the pill, as there are with any medication. The side effects varies depending on the different hormones that person would have. These side effects would include weight gain or loss, skipping between periods, breast tenderness or growth, nausea and vomiting. It can lead to depression as well, and it decreases or increases sexual drive. The pill has a 0.1% chance of falling pregnant on the pill if they were to use it correctly. The pill has a 5% chance of falling pregnant of typical use, which isn't using it as correctly. The pill is a really effective form of contraception for young teens, as it has added benefits that the teens would benefit from at their age. It also has a close to no percent chance of falling pregnant while taking, whereas if you were to use a condom, you would only have 98% chance of falling pregnant with perfect use. And that chance can vary from 60% to 98%, depending on how long the person has had that packet or where that packet was stored. And sometimes the condoms might just have accidentally been broken before the packet was even opened. In terms of answering my original question, is the pill the best form of contraception? There is no best form. It depends on the person and the partner and what best suits them. It also depends on whether they would like to have children in the future or not. It also depends on the side effects and if it would bother them or not. Keeping all this in mind, all birth control can still fail, depending on whatever you use. Thanks for watching. Is the pill the most